Everybody, this is Bahram from Tire Doctors. Today I'm going to show you how to do wheel alignment on BMW. Everything similar to the other videos that we uploaded before. But the special thing about BMW is steering wheel reset tools. And that's the only special thing about the BMW. If you don't do that, it's like you've done nothing. When you adjust the adjustments, you will change the position of the steering wheel. And if you don't reset the steering wheel, your steering wheel will be like that. What that tool does, it will bring it back to here and it will introduce it like the zero point to the steering wheel. So after that, it sits like that, straight. Yeah, I'll show you what it is. That's the tool. We already done the wheel alignment and that's the alignment condition now. Everything's green. There's another option here, if you show, it says reset on board system, yeah? This one. So we have to connect this tool to the OBD. Each car has a different procedure. So I'll show you how to do it. First thing, we need to take all the locks. We find the OBD port, it's here. We can show it, it's here. So we connect this one. For BMW it's really easy, but the hardest one will be the Volkswagen. I have the remote with me, so I can do all the procedure by myself. So first thing, we turn the ignition on, not start, just on. The computer will tell you what to do for the next. Continue. You can see the steering wheel now is 1.4 degree out. Continue. The car might go on and off a few times, so don't worry about that. But do not change anything, as even the computer will tell you. Okay, now there's a procedure to do. Okay, so it says 30 degree to right, that's it. Then we go to left completely. Try to go with one speed and non-stop. And at the end you need to hold the steering wheel for 3 seconds. Now completely to right. Try to not stop. At the end, again, 3 seconds, hold it against. Now, straight. At zero, the steering wheel is straight, continue. The car going on and off a few times. Wait for the message. All good. It says the calibration was successful. So we put it at zero and continue. Finish. Done. Switch off. And then take this one off. We disconnect. That's all. That process takes about 5 minutes, but nobody does. Only tire doctors are crazy enough to do it. Thanks for watching our video. We try to upload more videos about different cars, so make sure you subscribe and help us with sharing and liking. Have a nice day.